to help Africa prevent a food crisis from the Russian war in Ukraine. The African Development Bank launched a $1.5 billion African Emergency Food Production Facility, which will support 20 million farmers to access climate-resilient agricultural technologies and produce 38 million metric tons of food valued at $12 billion. The African Emergency Food Production Facility provided $134 million to Nigeria, one of the highest levels of support across African countries.